There she is.
Hi, Mum.
David! Angela's here!
Well, come on in,
pop it.
Good timing. Dinner's nearly ready.
I made your favourite.
So, how have you been keeping, Poppet?
Yeah, I've been fine.
There she is!
Hi, Dad.
How's my girl been?
Oh, she's fine.
Well, I'm glad to hear.
That's good.
How have you both been?
Yeah, we've been great.
Really good.
You know, for a minute there, we were starting to worry that you were going to cancel on us again.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. I just...
No, don't be sorry.
Oh, we quite understand.
Just needed a bit more time.
Time is important.
I think when you're processing...
Can we not? I mean, I'd just rather we didn't...
Yes, of course.
That's completely absolutely understandable. Fine.
You know, usually, your mother and I would reserve a bottle like this for special occasions.
But then I thought, you know what? For our Lauren, I'm sure we can make an exception.
Angela?
Hmm?
We can make an exception for Angela.
Dinner's ready.
Ah, smells lovely, Sue.
Let's hope it tastes as good as it smells. As promised, your favourite. Tuck in, everyone.
Don't need to tell me twice. Okay, love.
Yeah, I'm good.
You haven't touched your food.
Usually you'd have that chicken egg before it had even touched the plate.
It used to be a nightmare to get you to eat anything else.
That's right. If you'd had your way growing up, we'd have had roast chicken.
Vegetarian.
Since when?
Since forever. You know this.
How can you be a vegetarian if you love roast chicken?
I don't.
You sure?
Yeah, pretty sure.
Well, I'm pretty sure I know what my daughter's favourite meal is.
It's not my... It's not my favourite meal. That's okay, I'll just eat around the chicken. It's no big deal.
Lauren, love, do you mind passing the salt?
Angela, Dad, my name is Angela.
What did I say?
Doesn't matter. It's nothing. Mum, how did you do the potatoes? They taste amazing. Mum?
Everything's ruined.
What? No, everything's fine. Like I said, it's not a big deal.
I'm not talking about the fucking dinner.
So, Dad, how are things at work?
Well, funny you should ask, actually.
Jesus! Dad!
Why did you cancel last week?
You know why.
Reminder.
Dad, look, I think...
Answer the fucking question!
I wasn't ready.
What about the week before? Where were you then?
I needed time.
What about the week before
that? Okay, look.
What about the funeral?
Look, I'm sorry. I've not been here recently. But I'm here now, so can we please just focus on that? Being here together, like a normal family.
You see, Lauren...
Angela! Dad, not fucking Lauren, Angela!
We can't go back to normal!
Not after what you did.
It was...
an accident, yes, yes, we know. But do you ever wonder...
what if I'd taken a bit more care on the road?
What if I had swerved just that little bit sooner? What if I hadn't asked my sister to come with me to get away from the parents for a bit?
Stop.
You know who'd really appreciate a roast chicken dinner? Lauren.
It was her favourite!
Can we please... just...
God! I wish you died instead of her.
What did you say?
It was her favourite.
Not you.
Why did you come here?
I just want things to go back to the way that they were. I want to be able to forget about it so...
so you can feel less guilty!
So I can move on, so that we can move on. Ha ha ha!
You okay, love?
No.